Hello, welcome to Mathis Digital. My name is Aaron, and today I'm going to show you some advanced techniques when working with inquiries. I will be also answering one of the questions which have been asked on our YouTube channel on how to add space between two strings in inquiry. I've created a very simple inquiry, which is called MTDAC in Q. If I launch it, as you can see, it's very simple. It returns the account title and category. This is an inquiry which is based on accounts. Now, our assignment today, we want to display the name of this category. We're also going to have a combined or another column which is going to combine this category as well as its title or the description. So we know this is a current account, but this is basically, I think this is a nostril, but we don't want to guess with the category name. So we want to have the category number space the name. So this is our assignment of today. So let's see how to do that. I'm going to amend this inquiry. So the first column, I'm displaying the title, and the second I'm displaying the category. I want to add another field. Let me name this category name. Category.name. Now here we don't have any field name called category name. We're going to start by getting the description of category using this category. So which means let's do this. So this is to tell the operation get this category, which is a known field, but then perform some conversion. So we're going to convert it. Account is linked to category, so we can use a link. So this is L, which stands for link. You want to link account with a category, so we do category. And this category here, I'm putting, this is the name of the application, which is linked to the account application file. So I'm going to link category and account, and I want to pull the description. Okay, so this is to tell the system use this category ID, go to category application and give me the description. Now let's display this on the column number 3. And let's also give it a nice description, like category name. This is the first technique. So instead of you writing a conversion routine, you can use this link. Let's commit. Everything seems okay. Now let's run this inquiry again and let's see the output. Now good, as you can see, we have successfully pulled the category names. Now this is current, these are current accounts 1001. But we also have this as nostril account. And if we move to the next, we also have savings account, which is 6001. Okay. This is the first technique. Now, our ultimate goal, we want to display this as one column, and we're going to name it as category. which means we wanted to combine this ID or category number with the name of that category in one column, not two columns. How can you achieve that? Now, let me show you how to do that. There's another technique which we can use to manipulate the operations. Now this, and what we're going to do, we're going to create a static field. Let's name this space, for instance. We don't have this in accounts, but space we can do like this. So this is a static, which means it's just space. I just do double, in double quote, I added space. But I don't want to display this column, which means I'm not going to put anything here. And I'm going to create also another column where I'm going to combine, let's say, this category, this field, with space. So I'm going to concatenate this category with this space. So I do, and let me name this categ.space. So this is going to be a combination of this category and space fields. So for that, I can use a function which is called calculate. So it is calc, or you can use the short form of this, just C. We add the first field. This category is the first field. Then to concatenate fields in info basic, it's the same here. So we use column, then the second field which we want to add. The second field is this space. Okay. So for this, we're telling the system this field is going to be a combination. We want to concatenate these two fields, a field called category and a field called space. Let's validate. You can see no errors. Now, we need to get this new field, which we have just created, combined with the name of category, which we have already created here. So to do that, I want to expand this. Everything is going to be pretty much the same. So now this is going to be Kateg.space. Of course, you can name it how you want. Dot name, for instance, because you want to combine the category ID, we add space, and you add the name or Kateg name, how you want it. Okay. Now we're going to do the same. We're going to perform calculation. Now we take this new field which we have created, which is a combination of the category and space, and we're going to concatenate it with the category name, which is here. We are done. So now we can display this on another column. This was number 3. Let's have the fourth column. And this is going to be, have the descriptions as category with name, for instance, okay? Good. Let's commit. Now let's launch it again. All right. You can see we have our new column called category with name. Now, if you look, it is a combination of these two columns with space. So we have the category, space, the name of that category. So all these we have pulled. Now, let's complete our inquiry. There's no point of having these two columns now because our assignment was to get the category with its name as one column. So let's amend it again. For this, we just here remove this column. Remove this. Then on the second column, you can just display this one. Now let's launch it again. All right. See, we have done, we have completed our assignment. Now this can be just called category. There's no point of saying category with name. So the final improvement we want to make is just the what we display. Let's just keep it as category. Now a recap of what we have done. If you want to combine two fields, you use this operation called calc. And you need to combine two fields so they have to exist. In this case, we have added a new field, which we named it as space. And this is just a space, it's a static. Then we started by combining our category field, this one, with that space to create this. So this is a combination of category and space. After that, we combined the three. So we got this new, because you can only combine two fields at a time. We got this combined. Category with the space, and you combine it with the name of category. And this is what we are going to display. Now, to get the category name, we used the link, because category is account is related to the category, so we can link these two applications. We can get the description of a category using the category ID. Good. Thank you. I hope you have enjoyed watching this video. You now know how to use link and how to perform calculations in inquiry. In this video, we just performed a simple calculation, which was to add space between two fields. You can perform other types of calculations. Please make sure to subscribe if you haven't, share and like this video. See you next. Bye bye.